Note that in this figures, I also computed the correlation between the actual lock price and the predicted lock price, and it's 0.91. So it's nice if our prediction is highly correlated with the actual value of the dependent variable. And if you take the square of this correlation, you get this famous R squared value in the linear regression. Here's 0.83. And this R squared is always between 0 and 1. And you may know from your earlier classes that it measures the share of the variance of the dependent variable that can be explained with the regression, at least that can be explained using the sample we used for estimation. We will later discuss much more detailed out-of-sample prediction accuracy, which may be much worse than how much you can predict using the same data you use for estimation. Basically here it means that 83% of the variation of the price can be explained with our model, and the remaining 17% is basically due to unexplainable residuals, which depend on factors we have not explicitly accounted for in our model.